Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to make a Google Meet. If you have a joining link, then paste the link here and then you'll be joined into the meeting. If you want to create a new meeting, then click here, new meeting, and from here we can see total three options. We can create a meeting for later, and also we can start an instant meeting from this option, and also we can schedule in Google Calendar. Let's create a meeting for later. Click on this and copy the link and share this link with those people we want to start meeting with. Now let's start an instant meeting from here. Copy this link and share it with those people you want to start a meeting. Also, we can add members by clicking here. If you want to leave the meeting, just click on this leave. That's it. Now let's see how to schedule a meeting in Google Calendar. Click on this last option. And then select the date and time you want to start the meeting and stop the meeting. You can make it repeat or non-repeat from here. Also, you can make it all day. And you can also add location from here. You can send notification. And you can add description here. And from here, we can add a title of the meeting. After that, click on save, and here we can see a meeting has been created. This is how we can make a Google Meet. If this video was helpful for you, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.